Friedrich Schiller, my grandfather. Here, in 1934, Fritz has a lakeside get-together with his friends. At that time, he already joined the German armed forces. 5 years later, the Second World War broke out, but Fritz enjoys a moment of relaxation. Fritz at a combat, maybe his last, he died 14 days before the war was officially over.